Hi friends, welcome to Aditi Food Channel. I am Sujata Shivashankar. Today I am going to show you how to make chicken pakoda. I have taken 500 gram of boneless chicken cut into bite-sized pieces. If you don't have boneless chicken, you can take chicken with bones also. Add salt according to taste. Add juice of half medium-sized lemon. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Add half teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add half teaspoon of fennel seed. Add 1 teaspoon of Kashmir red chili powder. Add 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder. Add 1 egg. Egg will help the chicken to retain juices, prevent it from getting dry. 3 green chilies finely chopped. 2 tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves or cilantro. Add 4 sprigs of curry leaves. Now mix well. The chicken is marinated. Now let it rest for 10 minutes. Add 4 tablespoons of besan or gram flour. Add 2 tablespoons of rice flour. If you don't have, you can also use 2 tablespoons of corn flour. Add 1 tablespoon of hot oil. Combine well. The dough should be this consistency. You can add little water only if needed. I have not added any water. Let the dough rest for about 30 minutes in refrigerator. Heat adequate oil for deep frying. Oil is moderately hot. Put small portion of chicken dough. Drop it in oil one by one. Fry them in batches on medium flame. The oil should not be too hot, otherwise the inner portion will not get cooked. Turn over until it gets evenly cooked, both the sides golden brown. Chicken pakoda is deeply fried, nice and crispy golden brown. Transfer it to the absorbent tissue to drain the oil. Once pakodas are deep fried in batches, let's fry some green chilies and curry leaves. Like this, it's done. Serve them along with pakodas. We have delicious, flavorful, crunchy, juicy and tender chicken pakodas. It's a classic South Indian special recipe. It's an amazing weekend evening snack. Also can be served during parties and whenever we have friends at home. Try our chicken pakoda recipe at your home. Comment, like, share and subscribe to Aditi Food Channel.
Thank you for watching.